Welcome to BTM Gaming and our Red Dead Redemption 2 walkthrough and travelogue. This is the 12th part of our walkthrough. In the last segment, Hosea and Arthur met the local wagon fence, who sent the pair on a coach-stealing mission in order to prove their value as wagon thieves. The mission was a success, the fence was happy, and now the gang has another outlet for their stolen wares. Let us rejoin Arthur as he chooses his next mission. Many thanks for choosing to watch our content. Let's continue.
Miserable scotch sack of shit.
Ugh. Let's see what's next on the list.
Nice tongue you got there, lady.
Okay, we got, I forget what the heck that is. What's this over here? Oh, man, the Maryland letter. Oh, I'm sure that'll be exciting right there. You know what? Let's do this. Why not? Let's go, I don't know what, bail him out or whatever he needs. There's basically two missions like that. One with,
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold.
There's, yeah, two gang members that need to be broken out or something.
Me too.
All right, here we go.
Hey, see there.
It's a couple of big bucks too. Okay.
Yeah.
There's that wildcat.
Howdy, partner.
I need that wildcat at some point. I'll probably have to go. Hear it again. I'll have to fish it out and get that pelt in order to get one of the upgrades. Javier, back at Blackwater, where apparently a robbery of a ferry went bad, and that's why the whole group is on the run.
Yeah.
Beautiful country again. When I was grinding earlier, I definitely went over some of this country because the game was more plentiful over here. Actually, about it. I think I need one of those.
Yeah.
A horse gets tired going uphill, so you have to be careful.
Britches.
Yeah, the wagon's probably gonna chase it away. Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get one of these again. Let's try. Carbine. What? No, no. Yes. Plus, I have to chase it, which is kind of a pain. So, we're wanted in Blackwater. I'm not sure how that's going to work. You can see when you want it, you cross over to the border.
Easy, whoa!
Can't remember if this is the border, it's a little farther down. Here, let's check the map. Oh, there's something nearby. That's probably not good. Let's, get the repeater out. It's the guy with the camera. It should be okay. Okay. Let's check it out.
You wicked mistress.
Okay, not close enough. There we go.
Ah.
Oh.
Hello, mister.
Oh. Hello. Quite a day, isn't it?
Sure.
What a country. I'm working on a project. Photography.
Yeah, I guess that bit.
Of course. Wildlife. That's my thing. Or that's what I want to be my thing. If I have to take another picture of a grumpy housefrau or pompous middle-class burger, I will feed myself to the lions. Stand here.
Here?
Just there. Albert Mason.
Arthur Morgan.
Pleasure. I am trying to find and capture images of our great predators before our greatest predators kill them all and stick them on some clubhouse wall.
Good luck with that.
Yes, not the easiest. But, well, I love a challenge. The trick is to leave a big load of meat and relax and pray they don't mistake me for lunch. Oh! Good heavens! My bag! That thing is robbing me! Oh, good heavens!
Don't worry. That thing is a coyote. Sneaky one, too. Wildlife photographer.
That's unexpected. Don't have the damn Springfield. Okay. That would be better here. Oh, here's the bag. Oh, I dropped it.
And Kyle, don't think about coming back.
So I didn't have to shoot the coyote. Okay. As you can tell, I've been doing a lot of running. That's why my stamina's so high. There's actually one mission where I think I ran most of the way. Oh, I lost my horse. Some bastard pulled me off my horse and it took off. I lost that horse too. I was not amused. I had to go get another horse. It was a disaster. It was like in the middle of nowhere.
Well, well. Got your bag.
Oh, good, good. Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Bag full of meat will tend to bring out the worst in the local population.
You are a gentleman. The bag also had a lot of my supplies. You've saved me days. I can't thank you enough. I'm thank you.
Don't worry about it.
You take care, sir.
I ain't the one trying to get myself eaten.
I realize I am a fool. Forgive me. And thank you very much once again.
All right, so you just did a favor for the guy. Okay.
Okay, girl.
You didn't get a reward for that, per se. That's fine. That was an interesting sideline.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't have to shoot the fire or the coyote. Good ambush site. Yeah, see here, wanted dead or alive. So I may have to contend with bounty hunters, which I've had to do before. It's kind of a pain. They all come after you on horseback.
Yep.
And, it's hard to shoot from horseback.
So up now.
What's this? Let's see. There's my Springfield. Am I not looking in the right direction? Oh, you're right. There we go. Okay, I'm not gonna get that one.
Yep.
Maybe I can sell these in Blackwater, which is unfortunately where I'm headed. Okay.
Idiot.
Oh, there's just
there
wild horses.
We go.
Okay.
Yep.
Shooting them doesn't do any good, is it? Oh, I'm being chased. Great. Okay. Oh, idiot. That's all I got. Just the posse. So I got the first guy. Didn't get the second guy. So you lose money. That's $31, which is quite a bit. And you lose all of the skins on the horse. You lose all that. It really sucks.
Long time, girl. Yeah.
Let's switch this out. So maybe staying off the roads is a better idea. So let's do that. Let's go cross country or something. maybe then I won't be... I guess if you get seen by people, you have a higher chance of being identified. Wait.
Easy.
Okay, that's better. Let's check our direction. Okay. Well, that's not bad. Oh, he's actually outside of town. Well, I can deal with that. Whoops. No, I want him still on. I'll be out on the map.
Okay. Yeah.
He's in the side of the lake. Wait. No, he's on the side of the lake. Okay. So...
Yeah.
So Blackwater's down there. Okay. Makes sense. So, note to self, stay off the roads when you're wanted in the territory. Plus, I got a bounty for $5. I'm already wanted dead or alive, and then there's a bounty. That's just ridiculous.
Yeah.
Here.
How many?
A lot. Uniforms everywhere.
You see Sean?
No. I don't think so.
Damn it. Where's Trelawney?
Who knows?
Just keep your eyes open.
Hey.
Oh, yeah.
Where is that little Irish bastard?
I'm not quite sure. Trelawney's off trying to find out.
Has anyone been in the Blackwater to see how things lie?
Place is crawling with Pinkertons, bounty hunters, and pictures of Dutch.
We got a lot of money sitting in that town.
And that's where it's going to remain for now.
Why haven't they hanged Sean, I wonder?
I think he's bait. Well, they want to trial him publicly.
Gentlemen, Sean is being moved up the Upper Montana, then to a federal prison out west.
Damn. Well, we can't be rescuing people from some federal prison. We either rescue him now or cut him loose.
We're not cutting anyone loose.
Of course not.
Ike Skelding's boys are moving him to a camp nearby before handing him over to the government.
So, I guess we need to stop them before they get to camp. Charles, why don't you head up on the north side, and then we'll head up on the other side of the valley and meet you. That way we have them in either direction. Javier, Josiah, come on. Let's go see.
Okay.
You know, Arthur, the government, or people whom the government like, seem to be very angry.
Sure. Well, we'll rescue Sean and we'll get ourselves lost, good and proper. It's a big country.
I hope so.
All right, where are we going? Find the boat. Okay.
Let's head upriver and find this boat.
Keep your eyes open for Pinkertons. They got patrols out all over this area.
Yes, south of the river West Elizabeth is...
Okay... Carbine.
It's a very welcoming place right now.
It's definitely as bad as we feared in there, Arthur.
I keep hearing about this woman. Heidi McCord.
Down there. Reckon those might be our boys.
All right, gentlemen. Follow me.
This should be interesting.
We'll follow them. Nice and easy. Let's make sure it's him first before you go starting another war.
You think they can see us?
If they can, we're just three fellas out on the trail. Act natural. We'll be fine.
So, you've been gone for a while.
Much as I love dodging the law and sleeping in the dirt with you derelicts, I do have other business to attend to.
What happened in New York?
You know how life is. Never a straight road anywhere.
Especially with you.
Nice to know I'm missed, though. Have you run out of people to rob? Come on, let's keep them in sight.
You all right, Javier? You're quiet.
He hasn't stopped talking since we left you in Valentine. It's the longest ride of my life.
Cute, dear boy. Very cute. Pick up the pace a bit.
I'm following you.
Apparently, there's a camp somewhere around here where the bounty hunters meet and transfer before continuing out west. I imagine that's where they're headed.
It looks like we're just following along the canyon edge here. There's the boat.
Hey, they've pulled into shore. Get your binoculars out. Let's see what we're dealing with here.
Binoculars. Careful back, this hello one. I did that, man.
So who are these bounty hunters?
I don't know too much about Ike Skelton's boys, but I hear they're a big crew, wild, built some reputation in the last year or two.
That looks like Sean to me.
Certainly kicking up enough of a fuss. Yep, that's definitely Sean.
Oh, they're giving him a decent kicking.
Well, you can only imagine the shit he's been giving them.
Oh, yes.
They're taking him up the canyon.
There's Charles on the other side. Let's go.
What about the other two down there?
I've got an idea. Follow me.
Oh, I don't like this idea.
Quietly, if we can.
Leave it to me, gentlemen. I'll go around and create a distraction. Then you two sneak across and do the dirty on them.
Okay. Get your knife.
Knife time, huh?
Ready. Keep your head down. Wait. Let's get in the river. Wait until he's got them off guard before crossing.
Okay, he's saying it.
Gentlemen! Excuse me. Dear brothers, my wife is taken ill. Gravely ill.
What's the problem?
It's dear Bessie. She's taken a turn.
Where is she?
A terrible turn! I'm beside myself. If I lose Bessie, I lose everything.
Oh, calm down, mister.
I can't!
God damn it, Arthur! Oh. Come on, let's get up there.
Okay.
A pleasure, as always, gentlemen. I think you have it from here.
I don't have the right one.
Come on. We got two halfway up the canyon to deal with.
I don't have the bow and arrow.
Okay, lean little boots you got there, eh? Those are very nice. Who's the guy you got them from? Is he alive still?
Come on, focus. Oh. Focus, okay.
We have to do the same thing.
I can't wait to get back.
Oh.
Come on! We need to get back, you sons of bitches!
Oh, you stay the hell back!
Shit, look out! We got
so much for that, huh?
Business. You gonna help me out here? Let's push up!
Scope's awesome.
Charles!
the scope off. Okay. This is gonna be close combat.
The camp's up this way.
Oh, the camp's?
Come on.
Charles, you take the right. I'll go left.
Okay.
Take them down!
Goddamn army of these bastards! How much is Sean's bounty? Still time.
You're a lot less ugly from that other angle, Arthur.
Come on.
Do I get a hug, Arthur? A warm embrace for a lost brother now found.
You know, nothing means more to me than this gang, the bond we share. It's the most real thing to me. I would kill for it, I would happily die for it. But in spite of all of that, I would have easily left you here to rot if Charles hadn't stopped me.
I don't believe a word of that, Arthur.
Get him out of here.
You're a great man, Arthur Morgan. The kind of young whippersnapper can really admire.
Oh, shut up. Right, we should split up. Javier, will you escort Mr. McGuire back to camp? Charles, best you ride separately. Be careful. There's patrols everywhere.
What about you?
I'm gonna see what's worth taking here. I'll meet you back there as soon as I can. Yes.
All right. Okay, come on.
Have I got stories for you?
Yeah, I can't wait.
I imagine y'all miss me a lot, but fear not, the joy's back in your lives now.
Time to go. stats roll. Get to do too much looting. That kind of sucked. And you can't go back. I've already tried that. They kind of wander around the camp waiting for you to show up. Alright. Let's head back. Oh, we're actually out of... No, we're still in. What's this? Oh, I'm not bailing his ass out. He's definitely last resort. Let's head back to the camp. Stay off the roads.
Slow it up.
No problem. Let's check the horse. Horse is... Okay.
Yep.
Spotted me. Horace is hungry.
Yeah.
Real fast.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say, I know you bastards missed me. Even you.
I can't
Arthur.
Feed it. Okay.
Even you.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur.
Hey, you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Great.
If I have to whip on my
Mr. Rent. McGuire is back! So come on! Let's have
and don't you worry, Mr.
Party.
Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye McGuire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork.
Yeah.
I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun.
Nice.
Uh-oh, here comes trouble.
I just can't get rid of you, can I? Mind if I join you for your fault?
I suppose.
You're looking lovely.
Hey, okay.
If I may say so.
Oh, stop it.
I lost $31 in that mission because I got killed. And that fact was perfectly fine. Expensive mission. Alright, that's it. Till next time.